Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to the Kita Channel with me right in here. For today's reaction video, we are going to react Nemo from Switzerland. He's amazing. And the song is The Code. This is one of my my favorite entry this year for Eurovision 2024. And this is the second semi-final one. So excited for this. Alright, without any further ado, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. Come on, Nemo. Oh my god. So excited for Switzerland this year. Okay. Switzerland. Come on, Nemo. Oh my god. 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 We are not ready. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. In the beginning, like he's like all playing with us because it's like, it looks like the hanging big lamp like still on the floor. I guess they're gonna like hanging him up on that lamp, but I don't know. Let's see. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Is that an antenna or something? Oh. There's like a big, huge ass kind of like, TV antenna. I don't know what to say. It's like a parabola, something like, you know. Ooh! Ooh! What is he doing? Ooh! Oh my god, the makeup. He looks different and it looks so fantastic. Oh my god. Come on, Nemo. Oh, look at this, something like on a his eyes, like it's that pearls, like a lot of kind of things going on the makeup. It looks so pretty. Ooh. Ooh, okay, lighting effects, it creates illusions. Wow. Yes, rap. Also the costume that he wears reminds me of Doflamingo from One Piece. Oh my god. Yes. Ooh. What is that? Comes out like climb out onto the freaking antenna kind of thing, but he doesn't slip at all because how? Like. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, the antenna actually can move. It's like some kind of like robotic thing. Hey. So it's like it looks like some kind of platform. Like it's like, is this you know, UFO, like UFO, something like this? Probably, I don't know, but it can like move like forward, backward, or something like that. You know, probably spinning. But yeah, it's his property on the stage. Yes. Ooh. How he's not slipping? Oh my god. Like, what is it? Is that a magnetic shoe or something? Because whenever like he just like climb or do whatever on that freaking big disc or UFO whatsoever, he doesn't slip at all. Like, wow. What is this actually? Is that UFO? Oh my god. It literally doesn't slip at all. Oh my god, like, oh my god, but it's so good. Like, what is this thing? Like, is this like a special shoes? Like, it has some kind of like electric field, magnetic whatsoever, to make you just like stick on that flat iron that looks like UFO. I don't know. It's spinning though. What is going to do with it? Oh my god, it's spinning. Oh my god, it's spinning. And he's steady on the edge of that freaking flat iron thingy. Oh my god, it's actually really good. Like, how good he's not sleeping, literally. Like, it's, oh my god, you guys, I want to have that UFO flat iron too. It could spin so fun. Yes. Oh my god. Yes. I rock the crowd. This is everything. The song itself actually winning for me because this song is very catchy from the very first time that I listened to his song. This is amazing. Like, even though if let's say it's not a winning song, but it's still like in my playlist every day for every years probably, because this song itself is so good and I love this song so much. Ooh, it's spinning! Oh my god, he almost slipped. Oh my god, he's not falling down. Ooh, how could you do that? Ooh, black hole. All right, we see you. Yes. Ooh. Okay. Switzerland doesn't come to play this year. He's amazing in this performance. Oh my god, it's some kind of like a circus kind of thing for me personally, because it's so interesting to have that those kind of thing. You know what is that? I don't know, but it seems like really fun. And it was so acrobatic. I really love it. What do you guys think about that performance, guys? Comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this dance video from me. I'm Ray signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next dance video. Bye bye.